start with your name and your graduating class and just a few schools that you're liking right now.
Ben Challgren, graduating class of 2012. Right now I'm looking at NC State, Wake Forest, Penn, Princeton, and Iowa State.
That's solid. All right, well, how does being defeated in the playoffs by Iowa City West last year, how does that give you a hunger for success this year?
Well, you know, coming in the City High game, we thought we were going to play well. We came out there and actually just kind of fell apart early. It was kind of a disappointing loss, but I think we're ready to go. And, you know, all through the offseason, it was, damn, we got to do better than last year. So we're definitely going to bring it this year.
I feel you. And which position do you prefer, fullback or
I'm having a lot of coaches ask me that, but really I'll play either. I like them both. You're both, both of them, you're in the play, getting to hit people. So there you go.
Last question, we'll wrap it up. What's your current bench press?
Current bench press is 330.
I'm Luke Toyosi, class of 2012, and I play cornerback.
I'm Shawn, 2012, and I play strong safety.
Okay. And Toyosi, how does winning that track state championship help you perform in crunch time come football season?
Just basically once you're a champion, you know, you just always try and be a champion, so you just got to keep on winning.
I feel you. Shawn, you play a lot of sports. Talk about which one you want to focus on in college and how that affects just your life in general. You know, you're all over the place.
Yeah. Right now it's looking at baseball for right now. I don't know, just trying to see what my options are for there. I don't know, football. I didn't really do much last year for trying to get looked at by schools, but maybe this year schools are starting to see me at all. I don't know.
Yeah, I feel you. Just see how the season goes.
Yeah.
What's your best 100-yard dash and 40-yard dash time?
My best 100 is like 10. 10.6, and then my best 40 was like 4.5, 4.6.
Okay. All right, both y'all give a shout out to one person.
E. Hines, I just want to give a shout out to you, my homeboy from day one. Yeah, buddy.
I want to give a shout out to my man Caleb Kinesny.
Caleb K.
Yeah, he helped me win a couple games at Rucker Park that weekend, you know, got me a couple highlight tapes. You can find it on YouTube, just Google my name.